anticipating this for a long time, and it is gonna go down right now.
All right, ready to go with live action here from Air Canada Center. Great to be back in Toronto, Ontario. And he gets caught with that punch.
And he's looking for that left. Oh, man, with that right leg kick. That one hurt.
Frankie just misses with that left hand.
This is a bit of a chess battle here.
Nice kick there by Edgar. Countering with the jab here, blocked by Aldo.
Huge kick misses.
He's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Aldo.
Good combinations landing here.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place he really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here.
Beautiful jab by Jose Aldo.
We march on, 3 minutes to go. Aldo gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these. Landed that one. Edgar gets hit with a kick. He appears largely unfazed, but he doesn't want to take too many more of those, Joe.
Oh, double jab.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Lands flush with the left hand.
Good defense there.
Lands that kick to the leg.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Edgar gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
The jab of Frankie Edgar is proving to be a big factor in this fight.
Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Aldo.
Showing the punch. Good shot. Jose Aldo with a vicious leg kick. Tags him.
Just misses with the jab.
Beautiful right leg kick there. Good body shot.
Oh,
this could be it right here.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Edgar gets caught with that punch.
Nice leg kick.
And just misses with that big right hand. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those.
Clean punch.
Oh, huge roundhouse kick, but it's no good, Joe. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one.
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
Ready?
All right, round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover. Jose Aldo is one of the most explosive kickers in all of mixed martial arts. On top of that, he has a world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu game and some serious knockout power in his hands.
Kick lands.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
We showed.
Oh! Big knee!
He's got him hurt here. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Well, he left his body wide open there for that hook shot, Joe, and he paid for it. He has looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He tagged him. He's hurt bad. He's in trouble right now. Oh, he missed that kick.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Aldo.
Oh, look at that, though.
Leg attempt here. Nice job to catch the leg and work it into a takedown. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative. effective in round one. A little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two.
He comes forward with a flying knee that just missed hitting the target flush.
How about that chin? Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together.
Nice big knee! Big knee!
He's got him hurt here.
What a jab. Really missed with that right hand.
Edgar's kick is blocked.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really getting nasty.
Oh, you gotta like that leg kick, Joe.
Misses with the kick. He clipped him with that one.
Hand speed, man.
Oh!
Under 1 minute now remains in round two.
Good kick by Frankie.
He missed with that jab attempt there.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Aldo caught him with a left hand there.
Joey missed with that straight right attack.
Caught him with a right punch.
Huge right hand!
Just before you heard the horn, so he gets saved by the bell. The question is, though, what type of condition will he be in when he gets up off that stool? 60 seconds here to recover. The onus is on his corner to keep his head in the fight.
And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And here's another shot to the head that really stuns. Incredible round with several moments where it looked like it might be over.
You ready? You ready?
Third round underway.
Slightly deflected.
Oh, he landed another great shot to the body there. Really starting to connect at a high percentage now in the latter stages of this fight. Kick to the body is there. Working out of that southpaw stance.
Oh, huge block.
Good. Oh, he is hurt here. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head. Jose Aldo attacking the body. Big knee.
Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here.
Good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
The left hook hits home.
Strong knee attempt, but it's blocked.
They're both landing bombs on each other. Just missed with a huge kick. Frankie Edgar continues to land a high volume of strikes.
Goes to the body with the knee.
Caught the kick.
Making a nice donation to the canvas.
Big punch.
Well, no.
Oh, he tagged him to the left. This could be it. He hurt him with that hook.
Both guys landing big shots.
Hard jab. Nice knee there. Head kick.
All right, less than a minute here to go now in round three.
Nice inside leg kick. And a left hand behind it.
Kick blocked, though, by Aldo. All right, so another strike to the body there, and Joe... Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Good fight, man. Good fight. Really good fight.
A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent.
Love
it. And for him, I should say, but just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and... The fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight. Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee...